My name is Denis Raymond. I am Franco-Ontarian. And at the age of 26, I was diagnosed with glioblastoma multiforme, GBM for short. It is a grade 4 brain cancer, considered to be the most aggressive, high rate of growth, and invasive type of brain cancer. Normally with the standard treatment of care, prognosis, or median survival, I should say, median survival is of 16 months. When I received my diagnosis, my body kind of went in survival mode. Emotions went out the window. I shut them out. Not on purpose. It just shut out. So my logical thinking brain took over. Because what else can you do? You're in this strange fight or flight kind of mode. When that happens to you, your life is threatened. So I cut out the emotions. I said, okay, what do we do? That's how it was for me. My parents lived the emotional part a little bit more so. And of course, with me, it did catch up. It did catch up once some of the realizations kind of came around of, oh my God, I'm going to die. When that part started infiltrating at nights when I couldn't sleep. And I would just be on my phone looking for hope, trying to find somebody who survived this, some way of regaining control.